trying to go out to Wilson Island to look for some green agate, but it's a little too windy. I know it looks very calm in here right now, but I'm in a very nice little protected bay on Quarry Island, so it's much closer to home. So I think I'm going to take a little hike up Quarry Island. There's two beavers right behind me here. But anyway, so yeah, no rock picking, but a little bit of hiking. I had planned to spend a couple of days out there, but yeah, there was just no way I was gonna get across that last channel, so not safely anyway, I couldn't be sure. And the big lake, you have to be sure. There he goes.
So I started from the east side of Nickel Island and went straight over to Healy. I followed the west side of Healy to the channel between Healy and Channel Island. Followed the west side of Channel till I got to the gap between Channel and Wilson. But at that point, I could hear that there were white caps in the channel between, and it was still early enough that it was not bright. I couldn't actually see. So I turned her back and I followed the west side of Channel a little bit farther east than I thought I had. Like I say, it was dark. So there's that little indentation in the middle of Healy Island that I aimed for, thinking that it was the channel between Quarry and Healy. So I kind of screwed that up, but then I turned around, and by the time I was at the channel between Healy and Quarry, I decided, oh well, I'm out here, I might as well hike up Quarry. So that's how I ended up there.
Four eagles. Maybe five. Well, here's the start of the Quarry Island Trail. From where I remember it, anyway, I mean, the sign is right there, so pretty sure I'm in the right place. But it's been a while since I've been in here, so hopefully the trail's too good. I mean, it looks pretty good so far. I'm pretty sure they call it Quarry Island because there was a quarry here at some point. I'm pretty sure they were quarrying marble. Pretty. Up and up and up we go. There's some limestone, or sorry, marble. I could start going in the morning. Hoo-wee. Well, you can't see much yet, but get the idea of what we're looking towards. This trail is in really good shape. Where are the squirrels cutting? It's like balsam or spruce or something. I don't know. Well, yeah, it's balsam. Smells nice. You can obviously go two different ways here. I can see light over there, so I'll try going left first. This looks like lookouts. Look out, there's no fence. But that's okay. It's a great view. Keep going this way because I know that there is also a nice view of Rossport itself. Gee, I've just been doing cones, so whenever I see a bunch that the squirrels have cut down, I notice it now. That's what I was looking for. So that is Nickel Island. I don't remember the name of that one. Is Boone. Behind the tree there is Healy. And there is Rossport. You can see I'm a couple of meters above that water, which is where I started with the canoe. So yeah, that was a quick little jump up mount. Well, not a mountain, it's a hill, but that was fun. Anyway, I think I'm gonna sit here for a while and have some breakfast.
Thanks for watching.